What's up, boss?
Social issues facing the average family. As the congressional debate over gun control flares up yet again, we regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father. The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now, we're just getting started.
Retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen.
You can't trust the tap water.
Both son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His six-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reports suggest he lured her out by telling her it was just a game. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point-blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was
204863.
Seen after neighbors called 911, found her father in his car, listening to the radio. Several days before the murder, he
looked behind you. I said, look behind you.
Like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Snake.
Happy birthday, boss.
Try knocking someone out with CQC next. Show them how it's done, boss. That won't work on me. I've had drug resistance training.
Minonobebashi, Takiyama, Uguisu no Mori.